Well, moving on to the big story, we're tracking from Madhya Pradesh. The Union Minister for Agriculture, Narendra Singh Tomar, was visiting the flood-hit Sheopur area in Madhya Pradesh, and he faced a massive protest. Residents tried to block the Union Minister's motorcade, showed black flags and threw mud on the motorcade. The protesters also tried to push Mr. Tomar at the town's main market while he was walking there. The police said that they had a tough time trying to control the crowds. The protesters alleged mismanagement of the unprecedented floods in Amral and Seep River, which marooned the entire Sheopur area. Six people died in the floods and rain-related incidents since the 20th of July.